I can't believe how I saw as I turned on the TV this evening. I was disgusted by the injustice.